The Hotel Viking in Rhode Island was my first real project, and because of that, it's still very dear to me. I was thrown in a capacity that I never thought would be imaginable, and I was given experience and growth, and I'll never again have that for the first time. The best advice that I ever received was pretty recently, actually, but it's really making an impact on what I'm doing right now, but it was to continually use and develop both sides of my brain.